So B and C for Arturo. Congratulations. Thanks, by the way, Chad, for pointing that out. Chad, appreciate you. So we had our previous filler winners from fillers A and B, and now we have filler C winner, who is Arturo once again. So congratulations, man. And we're going to start with the box break. We do have another National Treasures box available. So if you're looking for more NT, it's the same thing. We actually have another filler just like this right here. And so, there is more of this available. But let's really get the box break going now that we have the complete order list. That's going to wrap up filler C. And congratulations, Arturo. Let's do this thing. This is a serial number box break. So we'll be looking to see who gets what serial numbers randomly. Seven times through for the owner names. All right, here's the lucky number 7, and the first list is finished going through. Now we're going to randomize the numbers. Seven times, of course. Here we go. Lucky number 7. All right, so now you can see the numbers and how things turned out with the number random. Boom. Let's get that locked in beside the owner names. And let's see what we can pull in NT. National Treasures Baseball serial number box break. Good luck, everybody. Everybody's got their serial numbers. We're going to see what comes out of here. And I hope you get in the next one, man, because this is a just such an exciting box break. Love to rip some NT. This one's kind of a bulging box. We get kind of a bulger here. Dustin May rookie. It's a colossal. And it looks like number 2 is down there. 82 of 99. That would be Julian Bees. Yeah, that's Julian Bees. It's kind of a bulger. Oh, yeah. Got a lot packed in that box. So, Julian, congratulations, man. It says 8 hits is what it says come out in an NT box. And we got 10 spots in this particular format. 10 spots, 8 hits. The first hit, you can see the number 2 there. Congrats, Julian. Nice Dustin May rookie. Next up is an Alex Gordon, and it is two again. 22. It's a number two, Alex Gordon for Julian Royals. A Bellinger relic. Six is the number. 96 of 99. That means it's going to be going to Jeffrey B. Congratulations, Jeffrey B. with your National Treasures Bellinger. The next one up is a Hall of Fame Materials. Seven is the number here. It's a Larry Walker for Colorado. Arturo, congratulations. That one is for you, Arturo. Hall of Fame Materials. Triple auto, triple signatures. Michael King. All right, some really good ones here. Let's see what we have. It's five triple signatures. Number five, that's Rick A, is pulling this thing down. Congratulations, Rick. Triple signatures. Nice hit for Rick A with the number five. It's an Atlanta Braves, Austin Riley, on card auto, and the number is seven. The number is seven. Arturo, congratulations. Nice hit. National Treasures relic and auto. The number here is nine. Congratulations. It's a Marlins for Arturo, and it's a Marlins rookie, Yamamoto. Great big jumbo patch and on card auto. Terrific hit. Legend of Baseball, Phillies, Mike Schmidt. It is a 3 of 11. Three belongs to Craig. Nice hit, Craig. Treasure Material, Philadelphia Phillies, Mike Schmidt, relic and auto. And the final hit, which is the book. The final hit of the box break is going to be a Jake Rogers, Detroit, 37 of 99. And the number seven belongs to Arturo. Congratulations. Rookie jumbo signatures hit. And you got this Jake Rogers, the catcher. Jumbo monster hit there. Congrats. Very clean looking signature. All right. So, yeah, that's quite a box break to be into. Congratulations, you guys. Came away really nicely in National Treasures.